On your phone, there's an app where you can find and view your photos and videos. And if you didn't know, it can also back up your photos and videos. Let me show you. Open the Photos app, and then open the menu by tapping here. Tap Settings, tap Backup and Sync, then make sure Backup and Sync is turned on. Scroll down and you'll see some other backup options to consider, like the upload size, if you want to also use your data plan to backup, and when to backup. Now, if you take screenshots or share and save photos and videos from apps on your phone, go to Backup Device Folders. Here, you can choose to backup screenshots and photos and videos from other apps. Now, what's also great about this app is you can view your photos and videos on other devices that use the same Google account. That's it. Thanks for watching, and do check out our future help videos.